The Bhagavad Gita from chapter 2, Arjun asks, why is it necessary to control one's mind? It's so difficult. Arjun, the person who has no control over his mind and senses lacks stability of intellect. He cannot be creative. The mind which lacks creativity does not acquire wisdom, and the mind of such an uncreative person lacks faith. The man without faith cannot have peace. How can a man who lacks peace be happy? Just as strong wind drives away with it a boat floating in the water, likewise, a particular sense carries with itself the mind of a man who allows any of his senses to keep thinking about the objects of its enjoyment. Therefore, the person who is able to control his senses, keep them unattached with the worldly objects, alone can acquire a stable mind. And Arjun, when the common people sleep at night, the pure, knowledgeable person who has realized God, the Almighty, is awake. But when during the day all humans are awake, enjoying the transient worldly pleasures, the saintly soul who has understood the truth, in fact, sleeps. Just like water from various rivers merge into the ocean, which remains stable, the rivers, while merging, do not create any disturbance for the vast ocean. Likewise, the worldly enjoyments do not cause any disturbance or attachment to the stable-minded person. He achieves the prime peace. But the person who runs after holy worldly enjoyments cannot have peace, cannot achieve peace, cannot be happy.